The worst flood recorded in Clarksville's history happened in January of 1937. The Cumberland River reached almost 20 feet above flood stage and left many people homeless and businesses wiped out. For 2 weeks, there was no fresh drinking water, and health officials posted warnings as to the importance of boiling the water. A Clarksville Leaf Chronicle editorial told the people of Clarksville to take the emergency with their chins up. These are our moments in history.